Hello, I'm going to be attending to that many of my songs, and this is featuring Jean-Louis Murat, and the song name is called Regrets, and this is performed in 1991. So that's about like 20 years ago. That was like a really long time ago, and I think she's like really young in this video. I think we have seen the official video of this one. Now it is a live performance she's going to be doing now, and the video itself was recommended to me by Baryak6772. I'm pronouncing that right. Thank you so much for requesting me new songs from my Bama. I'll be sure to comment. And thanks for the specific title as well. That was very helpful for me to find out the exact song. So I guess without further ado, let us watch this live performance. Here we go.
Vend des albums en France qui est considérable, plus de 700 000 albums vendus. Vous allez vous tourner vers la gauche.
Ça vient d'octobre.
Et vous allez regarder Mylène Farmer chanter Regret avec Jean-Louis Murat. Jean-Louis Murat et Mylène.
It's in autumn. Yes, yes. I think the audio quality is not that good. There's some sort of like a hissing sound. You might have to bear through that. They got so boys. Those low tone boys are super good. There's like almost falsetto tone there. Those notes are like super clean.
Debout la tête libre, de rêves suspendus, je bois nos amours infirmes.
Au fond que je devine, lèvres éperdues, s'offrent des noces clandestines.
Jeez. That's quite impressive. This voice tone in particular has a lot of bass. I love this part. And the instruments. Thank you. the video ended there. Unfortunately, there was kind of an unexpected ending. I really like the melody of the song. It's actually very calming and very soothing to listen to. Also, I love the contrast between the soft tone vocals and the bassy voice. The song is actually really well done. You'll never get tired of listening to the song. So peaceful to listen to. And I'm going to end the video there. So subscribe if you haven't and like the video too. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.